K-I-L-R Killer Games.
Welcome back, gamers and Minecrafters. I am the Killer Gamer, and we are in Greenfield. And we are in the subdivision, or section of Clinton. This is the main road, and we're on the bridge. So we are going to... I thought something was climbing up there. We're going to make our way down and hopefully not attract that creeper. I can shoot it from here. Why is that not working? I don't know. Darn, we missed him. I think we got him. With one hit? He must have been damaged or something. Yeah, we sure got him. Okay, that was bizarre. Well, let's take a look at this stuff here. That looks like a... Yeah, I just realized this is like a toll gate or something. Like it goes down and it normally stays up. Okay, so we'll come around here and... take a look at these cool apartments. And listen to some awesome music. Clinton Waterfront. Well, let's go check out the Clinton Waterfront. That's the stadium. Okay, so on the other side here is Ashfield Central. I like the colors. Look at the colors. Man, that stadium is big. It's just cool. If you had some major supercomputer, I mean, I have an i7, but I don't know, maybe if one of those 1080 GTXs or whatever, you might be able to push your graphics further and be able to see farther. That would be very cool. What is this? I've got no idea, but let's find out. We'll go up here. I love the steps, too, and the little trees on the side. It's like all the attention to detail. Ooh. Oh, this is nifty. Oh, man, what a cool idea. That's got to be based off of something off of real life. This is so wickedly cool. Look at this. Hold on, I gotta take a screenshot of this. This is like... Hold on, let's go over here. Let's take it over here. There we go. Yeah. snapshot. That is cool. Alright, what do we got over here? The Sunnyside Cafe, open, lunch too. Alright. What can we order here? Anvils. Not only can you eat here, you can also fix your weapons here. they're out of that, whatever that is. It's an interesting idea. Would have never thought of using an anvil for a table. There must be a way. Huh. Are they supposed to be shades or are they really supposed to be sugar cane? Scottsdale luxury condos. Alright. Let's check out the condos. I think this is supposed to be an elevator shaft. Luxury condos. This is odd. End table, but it's just the way it's placed is just kind of weird looking. What is this? I guess that's a bed. Well, we can't stay here tonight. Alright, what else we got in here? Oh, jeez. Clothes. You can stay in there. Can we go there? Let's see if we can get to the top. What if you can get to the roof? That'd be cool. Let's go to the roof. I don't think we're going to get to the roof. Who's in here? Usually, I don't know, for a luxury apartment, I wouldn't expect a bed and everything else being in the same kind of room. I don't know if I would consider that luxurious. That's pretty much the same. We'll go down. Going down. All right. What time is it? Apartment complex or something. Where is it? I don't know. Stairs. I don't think we're going to find anything in there. Pictures of stuff and one missing. Well, there's lights in here. Pool table. I think that's what this is. I mean, that's the first thing I would think of. Okay. Stairs. We'll take the stairs. They're probably all up here. Anything in here? Yes. You can stay in there. We'll go over here. Ah, okay, good. Let's light this sucker up. Question is, are we going to be able to sleep? They might be too close. No, yes, it worked. Awesome. Okay. Computer, laptop. Bathroom. Another bedroom. That's way down. I wonder if that's supposed to be an elevator shaft or... Not sure. But we're gonna go down, so... Down here and take a look at probably going to be along the same thing, so let's just kind of walk around here. That's the main street. Let's walk in between here. Let's check this out. What's this little hill with a tiny little pond in the middle? Something is in my way. Yep, I think this is supposed to be an elevator shaft. Yeah. Don't think we're gonna be getting up there. Not with two blocks. Any other blocks? I do have other blocks. Let's see here. Okay. Elevator to the first floor. Huh. Is this string? That's something. What's the string being used for? That's a dark bathroom. This is kind of weird. I wonder why that's there. Okay, chairs, got it. Bedroom. Okay, well, we'll mosey on down here. Take the elevator down, down, down. Ah. All right, we are back down on the bottom floor, looking for our way out. It was over here somewhere. Yeah, right here. Okay, which direction are we heading? Should be heading north. No, I'm not trying to take a screenshot. North, okay. Here's another fountain. The crying lady. Huh. Ooh. Ooh, that's neat. Check that out from here. All the different colors and stuff. Just it really gives it a nice feel here, you know, not so bland. But yet they're similar. They're similar in structure. Some are not as high, and there are trees on the top. There has got to be a way up there. Because I guess it's like a little park or something on the top. There's got to be a way up there. Marshall Tower. We'll go to the top of this one. Let's see if it takes us to the roof. One thing. It's a long ways up. Elevator. No, wait a minute. Still got more room to go up. Up, up, up. Up, 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 up. Up, up, up. Ah! No! We will not be denied. We will be going up. Yes! We are on top! There we go. Now we can see stuff. Take a look. That is very, very cool. Okay, what do we got down here? Okay. Well, that looks like some type of resort of some sort. Is that like redstone down there? It kind of looks like redstone, but well, as we know, the redstone doesn't really... They don't have anything set up for redstone. What about over here? Ooh, that's going to be a jump. I think we can jump that. What do you think? Yeah? No! No! Think we can jump that? Sure! Well, tell me how that worked out for you. It didn't work out. Well, maybe we can try going to the top now. I want to see the trees up on the top. Me see trees. Me need to see trees. And I don't need to see skeletons. Up, 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 up. Up, 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 up. Up, 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 up. Up, 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 up. And that's down. Are we as far as up as we're going to go? I just see something hiding in here. We are up on the tops. So they got trees up there, so is there a way up to the park or something? I don't know. But we're gonna find out. We shall make it up here. Ah. Ah, this is not where the trees are at. They're over there. I didn't want to go here. Throw that down there. Oh, the sun's going down. We're just tearing stuff apart.
Don't mind me.
Okay. It's becoming nighttime. Yay. All right. Washroom. The way out. That is going to be the way down. So, maybe I can get this to work. Down we go! Down, 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 down. Now we got ourselves an elevator. Oh, it took us to the parking lot. Or the parking garage. Okay, there's the stadium. Let's move on down this way. That park. Oh, parking garage. Okay. It's kind of hard to see. The Clinton Blue Tower. It's got green on it. Then there's the elevator shaft. That doesn't look safe. That's okay. Get ourselves a roundabout over here. And a spider. Oh, what do we have here? Table, umbrella, and watermelon. And mushroom stew. I don't think we need all that, but we could get rid of this and that and that. Probably maybe keep some blocks with us. Golden helmet. Well, we definitely don't need that. Don't need that. Gravel. No. White wool. Yeah, we'll keep that. Carrot. Must have gotten that from a zombie. Okay, so here we are going around. There's a stadium, water. So on that other side there is Asheville Central, which we will get to eventually. Aha! And here's that road. There's flags. What's this here? Stadium parking, $19. It's this way. Okay. We're not going to the stadium. We're going this way. Oh. That's right. I want to see the front of the... Yeah, there are buildings up over there. I want to see the front of this resort. Which is over here. This little park thing here. Yeah. Red, blue. I'm not sure what those are. I like it. It's cool. K Candy, Crazo Candy. What else is down here? Oh, there's a way up. Bakery, piece of cake. Come and taste. Oh, we're not going to be able to taste anything as much as we'd like to. Prices. Cookie, box of cookies. Ooh. It's a very well lit. Except there's a skeleton over there. Other than that, seems well lit. We'll go this way. We'll go up. Up, up, up the stairs. What do we have here? Entrance to Mine Donald's. Okay, well, maybe this is not a resort. Maybe this is just some shopping center of some sort. Is there a way up there, too? Or is that just lights for the heck of it? Entrance to Mine Aldo. Mine Donald's. The colors seem a bit off. Stand in line. Cheeseburger, Big Mac, chicken nuggets. Where's the Royal Owl with cheese? Need to have the Royal Owl with cheese. And the Le Big Mac. M. It's green M. Ah, I think we found our bridge. Yeah. Okay, we started off right over there the first time. And there's a bridge over there, too. S. Subway, maybe. 2-hour photo, okay. Huh. Camera. I'm assuming that's supposed to be a camera. So you stand right here and get your picture taken, I guess. Hello, Mr. Zombie. Would you like your picture taken? No? Well, too bad. You had it your chance. Paul's Chocolates. A Chandler store. That thing is bright. Is that chocolate smeared all over the table? What's this? Paul's Candies! Kind of looks like candy. And we have something. Paul's Tea. With teacups. At Chandler's in corporate, but something about Chandler. Boy, he must be rich if he's made all this stuff. Ooh, parking garage. That must be Chandler. Goodbye, Chandler. There's a way up. There's another bridge over here. Let's check out this bridge. That soul sand or whatever thing is slowing us down. Mars Pizzeria. What do we got here? Drinks, Coke, A&W, Sunkiss, no refunds. Hey man, dollar signs on the wrong side. Crew Deluxe, Crew Supreme, Motley Sides. I get it. Nice. So is Mars, like, tied to Motley Crue somehow? I don't know. I I'd say it was the name of an album, but I don't remember an album by that title. What's up on the top floor? That's not the top floor. Let's go up here. Plant shop. We got a plant shop. On top of anvils. Interesting. Halloween baggies. I got the lit ones and the non-lit ones. Some more stuff here. Barnyard supplies. Yeah, because if I need barnyard supplies, going up to the second level to get them would be where I would go. And it's getting dark. There's a bridge there. A bed shop would be really nice right about now. Garden flower shop. It's kind of cool. I think I saw stairs. Ooh, there are stairs. We'll check that out. Anthony Law. Is that spelled? I think you're missing an N in there. Anthony? There's a chicken up here, apparently. The Four Man's Pub. What is that? GameStop. By the farm supplies. Now there is that. Those stairs. They were over here somewhere, I thought. They're right over here. Not those. These. Okay, what do we got up here? Madame Gray's books. How about Madame's dark books? Let's just close that. Looking. Ooh. Kind of looking at the colors and the lights. The gas station. The question mark. Oh, no, 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 no. The creeper. Wow, okay. We'll just cross over here. See? Lights. How come you don't have them in the actual shops? You got them here? That is definitely lit. Maple. Instead of apple. I have no idea what these are supposed to be. Is this simulating people actually in front of the computer? I don't know. This could be a gruesome area. Yeah, we decapitated a bunch of people and put them on tables. Just because. I think there's a way down. Ooh, that's kind of a neat... Look at that. Go down. Down, 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 down. Is there another way down? Spider! this, the lights and stuff, that is kind of cool. What kind of lights do they use here? I'm curious. Ooh, that is bright. I'm guessing that's glowstone, but with a texture, custom texture. Do we have that? Here, let's take a carrot here. We need more water, though. What did I just... Oh, the torch. Oh. Oh, no. Not another one. All right. Good. The zombies are actually in Mine Donald's. That's what happens after you eat in that place. Cassius Clinton. Ooh. Not sure what that is, except for the flag, but it's cool. Not another one. Okay, we don't need to go over that again. So now we know what the red and the blue are. They're umbrellas. Sugar freeze ice cream. Yes, this is what we're talking about right here. Get me some ice cream right now. Never mind. I'll take a rain check on that. 13 Stripes Sports Bar. Is there 13 Stripes? Well, I guess maybe that's what that is. It's kind of a neat name for a bar. 13 Stripes. The Way Forward. Robotech. Where's the way down? Are there stairs here? No. We don't know where the way down is. And I don't have water to get down either. I use my water elevator. Ah, there's the staircase. Found the staircase. Down we go. Okay, that's not the direction we want to go. This is the direction we want to go. Okay, so here's the main road. Oh, man. See him. Holy moly. Where'd he come from? Oh, we'll just go over this way. It's like a mob. Chandler's food court. Hey.
Yeah.
Okay. More food court. Okay, so we are checking things out. Cafe Nerds. Wait a minute, did we come down here? Mega Store. No, I don't think we did come down here. Mega Darkness is what this is. Mega Nothing. That's what. It's Mega Empty. A library. Oh, there's an upstairs. This is well lit. See, it's lit up here. How come it's not lit very well down here? Oh, well, there are some lights. Okay. What's this? Pear. Okay, so... like, instead of apple, pear? iPod Nano. iPod Touch. iPhone, just one of our overpriced computers. You guys are not Mac fans. I like you. That's not spelled right, by the way. O-U-R, our overpriced computers. iPod. This would be cool if maybe you used like a picture. You know, like use a map and then use like a make a picture to kind of show like an iPhone or whatever. Servers. That kind of like reminds me of a server. What else we got? Pharmacy. Nope. They took all the drugs. DVD store. This one's got an upstairs. Hey, here we go. We got some discs and stuff. Take some of that original music. That was rad. What else we got? Oh, the DMV. Well, this will be fun. It's the Greenfield Department of Motor Vehicles, aka Hell. And there's a zombie in here, I think. Which is typical. I think normally you'll find zombies in the motor vehicle department. Sitting. Take a seat. Look at the... Take a seat and look at the zombie. All right, you. Where are you? Well, see, he was inside. Oh, well, we'll leave you in there. And... something. I like the half. How that looks. Not sure. I like the color scheme on it. Okay, Ritzy House. That's what that is. Ritzy House. Little... playground, maybe, with a slide? Is that what that is? Ooh, you know what? I have a minecart. Yay, that was fun. Okay.
Give me my minecart.
Ah, the freeway's over here. Food, we need food. Okay, and then we got a purple building over here. Not sure what this is. Oh, this looks familiar. We've been in here. Okay. Billboard. The 55. 55. What do we have here? What is this? Have we reached the corner yet? Okay. This is the corner area. Oof. Thought there's a bug crawling on me. Okay, I think I see what this is. There is something crawling on me. Either that or it's the cable. And this is still Clinton. Backlog Fest, sponsored by Loot Incorporated, St. Motel. The Mowgli's, Joywave, Congos, Coin, Robert DeLong, Ellie King, Chet Faker, AWOL Nation. 21 Pilots of Monsters and Men. We know what kind of music they like. I can't remember if we hit this place yet or not. I think we did. But there's a stage over there, so that's cool. See? See the big speakers? Yeah. Of course, something's in there, but there's a whole lot of bad sounds coming from in there, so we won't go over there. And I lost track of where we were. I think that is where we are. So if we go down here, on that side should be Central Asheville. Centralized Asheville. Yep, this is the parking lot. I can see that on the map. I see those. This would be another... Yeah, there's a parking lot there. So there's a parking lot in here. NJP Dick, your home of mattresses. See, look, there'll be... I don't know if there's a way in here, but... See? Parking lot. Yeah, with a gate that we won't be able to open. We made ourselves a doorway here. It's getting nighttime. Let's go to the pool. Let's end up at the pool. What is this? I think that's that one. Oh, that's that one thing that I thought it was a resort. I I think, yeah, I think we've done fully explored Clinton. No, I wonder what that is. I don't know. Remember that place that we were going to end up at? That's where we're going. There's the gas station. I think it's right on the other side of this. Yeah, there's that road. Because we started right around here. And there it is. All right. Okay, so there's a fishing pole. Maybe this is not a swimming pool. It's a pond. It's a pond. Okay. What's in here? Nice sort of restaurant, I think. Ah, there's a sheep eating something. All right, we're going to stop here. This is a good place to stop. Man, it's dark. My face is dark. All right, well, thanks for joining me on our little adventure through Greenfield and wrapping up Clinton. We will continue on with Central Ashfield next, and we'll be working our way back up to Glenview and seeing the rest of that, since we got kind of sidetracked, but that's okay. This is working out. All right. Well, thanks for tuning in. We'll see you next time. Minecraft is such an amazing game with so many possibilities, and we've got tons of other videos. I've got some up on the screen that you can click on. We have new ones every Minecraft Monday here on KILRtv, so subscribe to get notified of when a new one is uploaded. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you again soon.